Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're about to head out of here. I'm gonna sell some stones, see if I can get another party member. If anything else, maybe just a few more camping supplies. If not, I found this thing though. I wasn't even gonna start the episode here. I was gonna, you know, do my stuff off screen and come back down. I went to investigate. It's from the shadow. It's a spirit residue. Faint ethereal wisps of soul energy made manifest. Add it to the stash. Is that an ingredient? It is. That's an ingredient. Interesting. Now, I hadn't noticed that before. Any in here? No. We'll head through here. Okay, see you guys on the flip side. Okay, I just want to show you guys what it looks like.
Good day, stranger.
When you hire on some help. So, we have a new option here for a level 2 adventurer, but we cannot afford this. I already sold my stones. I left my ingredients. They're cheaper. So I'm thinking maybe alchemy or something with them, so I left them. So we can afford a level 1 adventurer who probably die often for 250 copper. And we can get a couple more camping supplies on top of that, and then we'll be broke. Except. Now I'm going to choose. I'm gonna do it. Choose a tank this time. I think that'd be smart. I'm just gonna go with human. Standard human. Meadow folk. Ooh, savannah folk. She looks fierce. So, nothing changes except the colors of things. Once per encounter, 5 seconds, they gain bonuses to accuracy and damage. It's the same. It's all the same. Okay. It's quick and dirty here. Fighter, yeah. Straight up tank. Knockdown. Yeah, this is our replacement for what's her name? I can't remember her name now. Poor dead lady who was our first companion. Okay, we'll choose knockdown. Oh, what's discipline barrage? The fighter intensely focuses on his or her training, significantly raising accuracy for a certain amount of time. I like knockdown. I don't suppose we'll work on undead things. It's funny you think that might would be important, but not really, not so much. Constitution, overall health and stamina. Resolve helps maintain concentration, contributes to will and deflection. Then we got perception, deflection, and reflex defenses. Put these to 15, we'll take one. Yeah, she doesn't need to be that intelligent. Let's just take 2 might and 1 dexterity. Boom. culture. We haven't seen this, did we? Did we see this? Let me just read through these really quick. The Aedir Empire is currently the largest and most powerful force in this part of the world. It is centered around the equator and has a tropical climate. Though the Empire has colonies in numerous areas of the world, Greater Aedir is at its heart and houses the majority of the human and elven nations. It is a culture for humans. I had an episode, 1.5, where I read through all the classes and races and sub-races, but we didn't get this far. I didn't know this was here as well. The Deadfire Archipelago consists of the nation of Nasatag, dozens of Omawa settlements, and hundreds of lawless pirate-infested islands that stretch along the southern sea. Deadfire is home to boreal dwarves, Omawa, and a mixed variety of other races. Deadfire Archipelago is the last stop for anyone headed east. A multitude of monstrous sea creatures infest the ocean beyond, making travel virtually impossible. Ooh, look at that shield. That's pretty neat. Located to the northeast of Ir Glanfath, the Ixamatil Plains are a large expanse of fertile savannas that are extensively farmed by human and Orlan residents. The Ixamatil culture is one of the oldest in the world, though one of the least imperialistic, having spread out little over the past several thousand years. I really like the shield, but she has a mace. I don't know if I like that. Old Valia. That's interesting. Once the crown jewel, does she have chainmail underneath this, it looks like? Or is that just chainmail cuffs or whatever? Once the crown jewel of the southern seas, Old Valia is now the crumbled remains of an empire of warring merchant factions. Counting many humans and dwarves among their ranks, the Old Valian countries are still forces to be reckoned with and are proud of their rich cultural heritage. Oh my god, look at that axe. Rautai. Dominated by the Omawa nation of Rautai, the Gulf itself is host to a number of nations, most of them Omawa, Orlan, and Dwarven. Though these countries are relatively young, they are some of the most advanced colonial settlements in the East. The Gulf is a land of riches and resources for those who can take them, though the entire coast is often pummeled by violent storms. The Living Lands is a mountainous region of large northern island renowned for its diversity of plant and animal life. Its weather is unpredictable and its ecosystems vary dramatically from valley to valley. The Living Lands are home to an assortment of races in a variety of colonial and independent settlements. Oh, two spears, the white that wins. A large cracked southern expanse of polar ice, the White That Wins is home to pale elves and small colonies of daring explorers, outcasts, and adventurers. While virtually no plant life grows in the White, it is home to many hardy species of dangerous animals that forage from the sea or prey upon each other to survive. I kind of like this armor. And I'm not sure exactly what that is. A katana, maybe? Curved sword, in any case. And she's got a shield, and she's got dexterity plus one. So I'm going to choose Deadfire Archipelago, which we've read about. A book. Background. She's a mercenary. We hired her. She's a mercenary. Athletics plus one, lore plus one. Really red. Yeah. I'm gonna go attach to this one. There you go. Gonna keep the green. Look at the muscles in your legs. My god. Or is that? Yeah, it's gotta be muscle. like this one. I'm probably gonna like Hair 11 just fine. Yep, thought so. Portrait. Oh, she's not wearing a helmet. Now here are the guys. Well, she's human. I mean, that fits the most, but... there's nothing that will fit. This is an old portrait before she fixed her hair. I'll have her with the sinister voice.
Yes. Now I am leader of the group.
Ah, you think. Enter name. Firebrand. No time to think of a last name. Welcome to the group. Now there's three of us.
Well.
Beyond feisty. So it's a saber. Yeah. Curved single-edged swords capable of inflicting severe wounds, though they are less effective against armored and standard swords. They're deadly against unarmored enemies. Oh, wow. Enchanting. At some point... Oh! We'll get into enchanting. Forgot to say, I don't know when he got this thing. A dart trap. A variant on the popular arrow trap. This results in a small dart being fired at the target, resulting in a proportionally smaller amount of damage. Even so, a dart to the head can be quite painful. I guess he took it off that last trap. Okay, so what do you have for armor? You have scale armor, which is the same as what we have. We should sell this scale armor. Now, does she have proficiencies in certain kinds of swords? She got a while ago. I don't know. Damage, primary, accuracy. Yeah, I don't know, but we're gonna give her the fine sword. Hold up. Oh. Fine great sword. Right, that's the one we didn't want to give her yet. How many hit points does this one have? 49? Just gonna hold on to it. Let her go up a full level, a couple levels, and we'll get rid of the shield. I'll have her use that. She's got a medium shield. The only thing I want to sell is this scale armor.
Hello.
Hello. You buy two more? Oh, 300. Hold on. Okay, this should be changing. $150. That's all we can get is two. And we've got three camping supplies and we've got another adventurer. Hooray! Okay, we just spotted an enemy. I didn't realize that it would be right here, but I guess this is that one that wanders around.
I shall be discreet.
Let's draw it. That's Aloth.
Well, I'll take care of it.
Haha, she does sound really evil. Not sure if I like her voice, but I don't think it...
How may I help?
I don't think we can change it. What do you guys think? You like her voice or what?
Lava!
Lava! Attack!
Far beyond seek!
Okay, run in, be the tank. See how we do with the saber. And, what do you got? Check out my amplified thrust. Sweet, huh? Firebrand deactivates constant recovery. Well, that was easy.
Keeping an eye out.
Okay, so we've been all along in here. I know if there's a secret way in here, but we haven't been around the complete perimeter of it. Shall we head this way more? There might be another shadow if that's the one. Okay. Here we go.
Yes, yes, I shall.
You shall. I don't want to use too many of these first level spells. Let's just draw it out. Actually cause some damage.
What is it?
It's a shadow. So we have to get the... Ooh, boy! Oh, a phantom too? I gotta wait for them to be right on her, unfortunately. At least some of them. She's dazed already, but that doesn't mean we can't use her this for this. Foe target. I wonder if I should try this. I don't know if she could still attack, but try to have her attack. Oh, it teleported over. She has no way to heal herself, unfortunately. So Aloth's tanking this one. Oh boy, okay. Use that. Magic missiles.
Lava.
Interrupted, right? I should have a move back. Now try your magic missiles, which you only have one more of. Where are you going? How may I help you? Oh boy. Out of spells. Oh, out of focus, actually. She's doing okay, though. This thing's almost dead, and that one's almost dead. That one's gone, okay. Help her out.
Just a little bit. Dropping like flies.
Oh, she just dropped. Is that it? Oh, this one appeared back here. Okay. Three more focus and she could cast another spell. She can cast, by the way. Please use that. Thank you. Mind wave. Cast it. Was it interrupted? Did she ever cast it? Oh, we're out now. She's back down to two focus. Please just kill the thing. Is she trying to hit it? Swing. Swing better. Oh, thank God.
Sure. They won't see me coming.
More spirit residue. And we got banged up. hope there's more in there. Looks like a pretty big area. We might be okay, I don't know. Oh wait, no. Start a new one.
Yeah.
That other essence gone, or did we pick it up with the other one? I don't know. Oh, maybe this isn't such a big chamber. It is not within our natures to forgive. Those who seek redemption seek a long and winding path. A road which takes us down into the very hollows of our soul and asks us to reflect upon the fractured aspects of ourselves. Oh, we discovered
you
something.
You might find this interesting.
Yeah, well, Theodos is the one who discovered it, so... Not sure what you're getting at there, pal. Ooh, look what we got. We got a bloodstone, two amethysts, three agates, and 14 copper pans. It should just default, yes, take all, you know? Any more? Because, man, that alone might be able to buy us another... another set of camping supplies. Oh my god, are we finally ready to continue south or south-ish? Huh. Oh, another set of doors. Can these things open doors? I assume they can just go right through them, actually. Let's check in here. Actually, I see a wall here. Let me check around the corner. Oh, does this go down? Oh, it goes into water. Huh. Okay, we got three rooms to check out. Obviously, I'm messing around with the... custom formation here. Will that work? Hold on, I think I have the formation wrong. Is this the way we head this way? Theaters, so they're like you know, I thought I had it this way. Hold on a sec. You know what? It's messed up. I'm clicking here, and they go there. Oh, this continues into here. Okay, I'm like, there's really nothing in here. Shadow. Shadows of Mordor. Now he only has one left. I want to hold on to that.
Yes?
Oh! Belay that order. Belay the order. I have to mess around with that order some more. I mean, I want to click and have the first person. Is this point? Let me just see. So where I click, she goes. So she leads, they follow. Okay. Unfortunately, she doesn't have a bow and arrow. I could give her one. Absolutely. So I think we do have an extra crossbow. What? Oh. I was thinking maybe she couldn't use one.
Well, as you wish.
I'm gonna draw them out and we're gonna destroy. We'll try anyway. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.